to go for the opener of the day, which is the Mischievous Trot Handicap. Slow to start, there was Gringo. Further away, there's Kaiden. But as they sort themselves out, and as Shania Spett, the leader, Barbara, half a length in front of Diamond Harbour, is the one on the outside. Three parts of a length away, there's Winning Turn. A length and a quarter away, there we go back to Eastern Flame, not too far away, Major Colours. A gap of four lengths away, we go back to Glamorous Glory. A length away, there's Solaris. Another length and a quarter away, Solaris, there's Ascend, not too far away, I'm Ian myself. A gap of two lengths away, Gringo, second last, so there comes Winner's Delight. Way back in the rear, there's Kaiden. They go past the 600-meter marker, and Shania Spett is the leader. By about a half a length in front of Diamond Harbour is the one on the outside. A length and a quarter away, there comes Eastern Flame. A gap of three lengths away, Major Colours. Then comes Solaris as the headstand firm. Round the turn and into the straight, Shania Spett comes in on first, being challenged and passed on the outside there by Diamond Harbour. Another length and a quarter away, there's Eastern Flame. Then comes Major Colours, but it's Diamond Harbour still the leader. Barbara, a length in front of Eastern Flame is the one warming up on the outside. It's Diamond Harbour from Eastern Flame and Major Colours. It's Diamond Harbour from Eastern Flame and Major Colours. Diamond Harbour from Eastern Flame. Diamond Harbour for the money. Gets it from Eastern Flame. Then came Major Colours. Solaris, then came Ascent. Further away, we go back to Winner's Delight and we'll wait for the official numbers.